Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Also please visit my friend's website, evangelist Jesse Duplantis. His website is www.jdm.org. Today we're going to read about how to enter the promised land or how to do God's will for your life. Numbers chapter 14 verses 6, 7, 8, 9. And Joshua the son of Nun and Caleb the son of Jephunneh, of them that searched the land, rent their clothes. They tore their clothes, and they spake unto all the company of the children of Israel, saying, The land which we pass through to search it is an exceeding good land. If the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, delight in us, then he will bring us into this land and give it to us, a land which floweth with milk and honey. Only rebel not ye against the Lord, neither fear ye the people of the land, for they are bread for us. Their defense is departed from them, and the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit is with us. Fear them not. Verse 20, And the Lord said, I have pardoned according to thy word. Verse 21, But truly as I live, all the earth shall be filled with the glory of the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 24, But my servant Caleb, because he had another spirit with him and had followed me fully, him will I bring into the land whereinto he went, and his seed shall possess it. Verse 38, But Joshua the son of Nun and Caleb the son of Jephunneh, of the men that went to search the land, lived still. Isaiah chapter 1 verse 19, If ye be willing and obedient, ye shall eat the good of the land. The promised land means doing the will of God for your life, like Jesus said, Not my will, but your will, O Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, be done. What does it mean to enter the promised land, to do God's will for your life? You have to call upon the name of Jesus and keep calling upon the name of Jesus like this. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Keep saying Jesus, 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 and the Holy Spirit will fill your inner man, your spirit man, with overflowing, and you start to speak in tongues. And speaking in tongues or praying in tongues is the way to know God's will. When you speak in tongues, when you call upon the name of Jesus, God will reveal His will for your life so that you can please God in everything that you do. So once again, please keep calling upon the name of Jesus. Keep saying Jesus, 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 Jesus. The Holy Spirit will fill your inner man with overflowing, and you will know what to do because God will speak to you. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit will speak to you and tell you what you must do. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.